Hello folks, Gino here with American Motorcycle Trading Company in Arlington, Texas. Today I got a 2014 Harley Davidson Ultra Limited that I want to show you. Amber whiskey and black. Beautiful bike with a 103 motor and a 6-speed transmission. It's got the liquid cooled head, so it has the little radiators down here in the lower leg fairings. All the hardware up here around the hubs and rotors looks real good. Good front tire on it. High density Harley Davidson Daymaker headlights on it. Got the through the fairing vent. Gives you a little extra windage when you need it. Just opens and closes with the push of that little button right there. Got the big 4.5-inch touch screen. Bike's only got 4,502 miles. Comes with anti-lock brakes, electronic cruise control, AM/FM stereo. Got a place here to plug your MP3 player or iPhone or iPod in. Shows the radio station and a number of other things. Your sales guy can tell you all about that. Fire it off and let you give it a listen. Got the factory exhaust, so it runs pretty quiet. And heated hand grips, upgraded hand grips here. It's got the Willie G Skull grips on it. Single-handed lid latches on the 2014. Full onboard electronics between the rider and passenger. Chrome luggage rack. Got a good tire down there on the back too. This comes with a glossy painted inner fairing. Looks real nice. Let's see if we can see any kind of little spots I need to point out to you. Front fender looks real good. Just a couple of tiny little rock pecs on there. I don't even know if you can see them. I think some of this is just some wax and bug residue. That might be a little tiny rock pec. I don't know. Really a pretty bike. Tank looks nice. Look good. Your fender looks nice. If you'd like to know more about it, call our sales team toll free at 888-400-1151. They can tell you about it. Go online and see our complete inventory at cleanharleys.com. Bike qualifies for some excellent financing and extended warranty options. We take almost anything in on trade, and we sell and ship bikes all over the world, so it'd be easy to get this one to you. This is Gino with American Motorcycle Trading Company in Arlington, Texas. Thanks for looking.